It's been 8 hours that I've laid in my bed now, wide awake in the mood, only stay down. Sunrise coming up to start a brand new day again. Another day in a life, I wonder what message today sends. Merry go, here we go, the cycles all begin. Cycles on cycles in life, I mean it never ends. But one thing I worked out is that it always works out. And fuck all those workouts, I'll just get my fireworks out. Fuck it up, shoot them up. What does that remind you of? The stuff that people forgetful of. How much is way too much for us? ODing off of lollies mixed with acid and low sodium. When we were young, to get off all we watch is Nickelodeon. I'm depressed and distressed but motherfucking strong. Girls love doorbells the way they're addicted to ding dongs. All I'm seeing are fakers and assumers. You're nothing but tumors. Need to hire a plastic surgeon to put a cut to all these rumors. I'm a sleepwalking zombie, but I haven't even slept yet. To explain what I've been doing is so ahead and better the less. I like to express it as a gesture of they haven't even invented sex yet. Fuck it, I'ma get a submarine, hotbox it with that green steeds, drive it like a limousine while playing with my centipede and scope through the new zoo magazine. Drive it deeper than what deepest means till I can find a time machine and go back to BC and find a T-Rex and put him in the guillotine. I love this beat. The mystical criminal, killing fools who think they're cool. Talking shit, shitting drool, being hypocritical. I just wish that I could turn invisible and burn 3/3 of you prototypical fat turds until you learn the real meaning of being an overseeing, cold-hearted, freezing, hypocritical individual. But that's cynical. I could make it more brutal and way more physical, but that's just not me, so that would be hysterical. And if you want to get technical, my rhythmical and lyrical talent is as savage and lavish as my pet Spanish bull mastiff slash catfish Travis. And I'm yet to establish my pinnacle. This shit's metrical, it's critical.